Alright, everybody, welcome back. This is Zero, and here we are with some more Skyrim Remastered. When we left off, the Jarl told us he needs us to take out some bandits. And so that's what we're going to do. So I'm going to continue on that plan. So this is not part of the main story. Moving on with some side questing. And that's fine. Sounds good to me. Let's go ahead and make sure we got the right things. We got the lightning bolt. And I knew we didn't have, for some reason, we don't have our mace favorited like it should be. There we go. There. Perfect. All right. Been a couple days since I've been here in Skyrim. I've been feeling a bit under the weather. I worked all weekend long, which killed me. 7 days just kills you. Then I started to come down with a cold or the flu. Not feeling good. And then I guess the other day, like, I pulled a muscle or something in my chest because I can barely sit and stand right now. It is just ridiculous. But I don't have the luxury of staying home, so I've been going to work. And when I get home, I have been resting and relaxing. Have not even been doing any gaming. I got the new Nintendo Classic. Have not even been able to use it much. So that is pretty much the only reason I haven't been making a lot of videos lately. But with that being said, we are now back into Skyrim, so let's just enjoy our time. I'm going to venture the entire way. Let me take these back out. Take a look at the map. I'm going to run the entire way there. Hopefully we'll find some stuff along the way. Definitely something there in the woods. Oh, dear. Come on, we don't... Whoa! We ain't got time for you, elf.
You think...
What? Where are these guys? Whoa! Imperial!
Thank you.
I wonder if she was possessed by this necro. That is it. Get out of here. That was kind of weird. What was up with this lady? Alright, anywho, let's continue to move on. That was a weird little set of circumstances. Oh my god. Alright, maybe they came from this tower. This looks like there's a tower this way. A lot of people were questioning me, like, why I haven't bought a horse yet. I don't know. I don't know why I haven't bought one yet. No real reason, I guess. I didn't have enough money at first, but I think if I wanted to just start saving some money up, I could buy a horse. Maybe we'll get that here pretty soon. This looked like it was going to be a cave or something. I love that shout. And my one-hand weapon is so strong with that. I'm like just kind of scouring around and seeing if there's something that we could do. All right, there's some wolves. That wolf did not stand a chance. Look at that crit. Dude, this dog like laid down just from the sight of me. Those wolves killed that fox. So mean, so mean. Oh, and there is a dead horse. I wonder, you know, I think it was the last episode or the episode before that, I fought this dragon when I came out of the that vampire hill, and all of a sudden there was this horse fighting them, and I wonder if the dragon killed these guys and then the horse chased them down. Because the horses do attack. I don't know why. You think they would just run away. Don't like using a lot of my stamina running. I know it's a tedious walking everywhere, but then if I do get in a fight or something, I'm ready to go. Being the battle mage, I do use a lot of stamina. What do we got over here? Zombie, I'll take it. I don't know why these, guy thought it was a good idea to fight me. Ooh, what do we got up there? Just, I love that, man. I feel so strong when I blast him away like that. That is so crazy. Alright, there's something up here. It doesn't look like it's that big of a deal, but I might as well check it out since we're over here. Fast slice. Oh, right to the face. I love the boulder trap, too, they put down.
I swear I'll kill you.
Alright, I'm coming up. I'm gonna put up with this crap. Is that it? Activate the lever. Oh, it doesn't really do anything. I think those rock traps, that's pretty cool. It's pretty clever. You always got that one bandit with the freaking armor. Huh? Oh god. Didn't even give him a chance. Alchemy lab. What do we got here? Like that. Guy's a little drunk on the wine.
The hero.
God. Sorry. Uzgard, don't even worry about it. He's dead. He was long dead before you ran up here with that sword. do we have here? Knife Point Mine. Okay. How far are we? That's a different mine altogether. Might as well go ahead and check it out, though. The Knife Point Mine. Imagine we will find similar issues in here. More bandits. Maybe a head bandit. Roll of paper. Come on. Get out fast and swing it with that. It's crazy. Crazy good shout. Alright. Bunch of steel. That's a pretty sweet axe.
I'm still here.
A lot of people are like, why do you not give things to your companion? I don't know. I don't know why. I'm finally doing it, though. Collect them back, and then,
let's go.
You know what, actually, I should do?
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
Can we make her... Alright, so she's got the steel greatsword, but she's got both of these as well. Can I make her use that? No? No, I didn't want to use it.
What do you need to take?
Really? It's time for us to part ways.
What do you need to take?
Yeah, I thought that I would be able to let her use it. That's not what I wanted to do.
Let's go.
Alright, anyway, should be good. Orcish Bow of Cowardice. Wow, lot of nice items. Let's take both of those. Just gotta keep rocking out these skills. Now that I'm well rested. Should get a little bit more experience. Wow, why is this so hard? What am I missing? I got a ton of lockpicks, so. Alright. I'm almost purposely breaking them now. Just to get that skill. There we go. What was the point? Oh, you need a pickaxe to mine. Why the... I'm gonna have to get a pickaxe. Alright, I don't know. That was a bunch of nothing. I guess on to the next.